how to see who shared my post on Facebook. So all you have to do is go here directly to your Facebook application, and what you want to do is on the bottom part you'll see 6 different options. Tap on menu. Now here on menu, what you want to do next is scroll all the way down up until you see settings and privacy. Tap on settings and privacy and go to settings. Now here, scroll down up until you see the preferences section and tap on notifications here. Now here, you have to make sure that you have toggled off the mute push notifications, and of course you go here to your more activity about you. So you have to allow notification on Facebook, toggle that on, and basically if anyone shared your post, you will actually see it here to your notifications. On the bottom part, you'll see 6 different options again. And if you tap on the bell icon or the notifications, all the recent or all the people who actually interacted with your account or those who shared your post on Facebook will be seen here. And basically, that's how you see who shared your post on Facebook. And that is all for today. If this video helped you, please give us some thumbs up and subscribe to the YouTube channel for more tutorials. Thank you for watching.